Hey guys, I really wanted to make you a video, but I already have a documentary out, so you might as well watch that. Have fun and see you. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
Hi.
Hello there.
And welcome to this great interview.
Thank you very much. I'm glad that you invited me.
I've written down a couple of questions that I would like to ask you.
Okay.
And you have to answer.
Of course.
And briefly, what can you tell about yourself?
Well, all the boring stuff is that my name is Harris. I'm 25 years old. My surname is actually Music, or Mušić. I come from Bosnia originally. I grew up in a little town called Snajbija, outside of a great town called Herning. And I've been living there most of my life, until about a year ago. Then I moved to Copenhagen, and I really love it here. So, yeah.
Could you tell me a little bit about your strengths? What are your strengths? Could you tell me about your strengths?
My strengths. When I set a goal for myself, I always have a pretty strong drive, and I like to utilize the things that I know. And along the way, I always take care of people. So I don't just run people over. I always try to get 1 + 1 = 3. I know it sounds cliche, but yeah, that's how I like to work. And I'm very loyal in my friendships, and also I like to have fun. I think that's a strength as well.
Great. And on the other side, could you tell me a little bit about your weaknesses?
My weaknesses. Sometimes I'm not well structured, but by using tools and setting my own routines, it really helps to overcome that weakness.
Could you describe a typical day of your life for me?
Yeah. Well, I always try to get up early, or at least work towards it during the week. So I'd probably get up at 7 or something. And a new thing I want to try, but I haven't done yet, is try to meditate. It should be really great. And all the good guys do it, so I want to be one of the good guys. And then I make myself some breakfast, obviously. And then I get to work, depending on where I have to work, if I'm going to some co-working space or if I'm working at home. And then I would probably do different tasks, different kind of work. Right now it's very split up. I have school to finish, I have some different projects to finish, but starting the 1st of October I'll be focusing very hard on one project only. And then I would probably get home, relax a bit, maybe have a quick workout session if the day is right. And a typical day would also have some social meeting involved, maybe having lunch with somebody or maybe some dinner. And then I would probably do some more work and maybe prepare for the next day.
Cool. If you try to like kind of step out of yourself, what do you think other people think about you?
Ooh, that's a good one.
Harris?
Yes, Harris.
Jeg vil ikke bare sige alle mulige pæne ting. Altså.
Jo. Jeg er nødt
til at sige noget rigtigt.
Bare find på noget godt.
Ja, det går sgu ikke.
What's happening?
Just, yeah, say something nice about Harris.
Who's Harris?
Hey Chalfe, what do you think about Harris?
Yeah, okay, Harris is like one of the most amazing guys I've ever met. He's been living on my couch for like 3 years now, and that's also the reason why I kind of referred him to Ness, because it's just about time now that he moved out. Please.
Yeah. What else? Yeah.
Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you thought it was funny. Miguel and I had a lot of fun creating it. And as my new motto goes, if you want to be the best, you got to stay in the nest. So right now I'll just be waiting for you to call me or send me an email. So hopefully I'll see you.
Thank you.